Tears Temple. That's where we're headed. Nymir, is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock's, leaves its corporeal form, well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to help in the first place. I miss when the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. We'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge should still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
Brother, remember we're headed to the temple. Brother, remember we're headed to the temple.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri? Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home? Some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills, my friendship, my home, my secrets,
my treasures, and you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like. What can we do?
There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come, Atreus. Leave it be. More than how you wish.
His family too.
We were.
I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
When we get back, we really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back at the bottom, looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart words said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freya. But I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything.
Come on.
Thank you.
Atreus?
I'm fine, Father.
If the sickness is returning...
I swallowed a fly.
Ah,